Young Dizzle.
So we already got the circles that we needed that we use with the canister, or you guys can use a stencil with something. That's just what I had. So we have our circles. What did I do? So we have our circles already. Now I'm going to take the big brush and go in with yellow. Go in with the yellow now. Take the biggest brush. I do the edges first. As you can see, we already have all the circles that we want. I'm going to go in with my little stencil I use. So my camera's going dead, but this is the complete of the pants, guys. Next.
Young Dizzle.